Why is there water coming out of my exhaust pipe? You need to figure out what the liquid is. When the exhaust is cold, water vapor in the exhaust, a normal byproduct of combustion, can condense before it gets out and it will drip. That's normal, and it once the exhaust system is hot enough that the water vapor no longer condenses.